The Right to Clean Water. A pop-up book by Adam Morath. What is clean water? Water is clean if it has no impurities or germs and is fit for human consumption. A person has basic access to clean water if he or she is able to obtain it in less than 30 minutes. What happens when you don't have clean water? Without clean, easily accessible water, families and communities are locked in poverty. Children drop out of school. Parents struggle to make a living. When people gain access to clean water, they're better able to practice good hygiene and sanitation. The 10 countries with least access to water are Ethiopia, Papua New Guinea, the Republic of Chad, Uganda, Democratic Republic of the Congo, Mozambique, the United Republic of Tanzania, Somalia, Pakistan, and Nigeria. What can be done to help? Think outside the box. Education and awareness. New conservation technologies. Recycle wastewater. Improve irrigation and agriculture water use. Water pricing. Energy efficient desalination. Rainwater harvesting. Community governments and partnerships. Human rights to water. Everyone is entitled to water for personal and domestic use that is safe, sufficient, physically accessible, and affordable. Governments must implement services to meet their statement to protect, respect, and fulfill their citizens' right to water. Final thoughts. We must bridge the gap to meet SDG number 6. Safe and readily available water is important for public health, whether it is used for drinking, domestic use, food production, or other purposes. Improved water supply, sanitation, and management of water resources can contribute greatly to poverty reduction. Thank you for listening.